In 2006, Kalash Dikiran began to dream of musical theatre. A concert in 2007, followed by a performance of fame in 2008, paved the way for something special in Kalash Dikiran. The discovery of so many talented students further enthused the school in its quest towards musical excellence. Staff members were willing to get involved and go above and beyond to ensure the musical's success. And in the case of Mr. O'Shaughnessy and Mr. Hayes, we really mean above and beyond. It was apparent then to all involved when you think about a Kalash Dikiran musical.
It's not a school musical. It is right out there with a full-blown production.
Back to the 80s, 2009 and 2017. All Shook Up, 2010.
One threw a party in the county jail. The prison band was there, they began to wail. The band was jumping and the joint began to swing. You should have heard those knocked out jailbirds sing. Let it rock, everybody let it rock. Everybody in old cell block.
Oliver, 2011.
Consider yourself at home. Consider yourself one of the family. We take it to you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Consider yourself well in. Consider yourself bar the furniture. There isn't a lot to spare.
The Wiz, 2012 and 2013.
I got chills, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control, 'cause the power you're supplying, it's electrifying.
You better shape up,
We Will Rock You, 2014. Little Shop of Horrors, 2015. Hairspray, 2018. So like go with the past now. Say hello to the love in your heart. Yes, I know that the world's spinning fast now. You gotta get yourself a brand new start. Hey mama, welcome to the 60s. Oh, 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 oh. Oh mama, welcome to the 60s. The Addams Family, 2019. Beauty and the Beast, 2020.
There goes the baker with his tray like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, ma'am.
Oh, good morning, monsieur.
And where are you off to today?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk
and
an old...
Marie, the baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, the girl is strange, no question. Dazed and distracted, can't you tell?
Never part of any crowd.
Cause I had the bumps of cloud.
There's a nine, she's a funny girl that
way. Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife?
I think 6 days, that's too expensive.
There must be more than this.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy tonight's performance. Please welcome to the stage your MC for the night and past pupil, Conor Sheehan.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Conor Sheehan, past pupil of Rosh Kiran, and so delighted to join you here tonight
as your MC to take you through the evening. So, you're very welcome to Musical Memories. Tonight is a very special night where we will stroll down memory lane and explore some of our favourite scenes from all of our musical performances to date. The school musical at Cailleadh de Chiaráin has always been a vibrant celebration of talent, dedication and creativity, which has evolved over the years, weaving a rich tapestry of performances that have become an integral part of what Cailleadh de Chiaráin means to students, parents and the wider school community. Tonight, we will delve into the captivating history of our school musical. So, to start off, we will look back to 2018. The musical was Hairspray, and the city was, of course, Baltimore. We are delighted here tonight to welcome back our past pupil, Orla Flynn, to revive her role as the one and only Ms. Tracy Turnblad. Now, while the heavies are in adjusting the furniture, that was, of course, the beautiful voice of Victoria Babella, who played the iconic role of Babette in Beauty and the Beast back in 2019. Now, one of the most iconic and loved family musicals of all times is, of course, Lionel Barthes' Oliver. So let's take a little trip to London and relive the show that was staged by Cailleacha de Chiaráin in 2011. Opening the show as Mr. Bumble that year was Shane McKenna, singing Boy for Sale. And he is here again to do it once more for your enjoyment, accompanied by second year student Harry Moriarty.
Love. should have the quiet and dream. He wants to know with a girl on each knee.
They really are a rowdy bunch, aren't they? Unfortunately, they've drank the whole place dry. But anyway, that was the voice of the one and only Anna Leonard, who played the role of Nancy. Now, we're going to fast forward a little bit and to 2014, when Kailash Dé Cuireáin took on the mammoth task of Queen's We Will Rock You. The musical featuring Tommy Barrett, Isabel Ulstorn and Dara O'Farrell. Here tonight to perform No One But You from the musical We Will Rock You, will you please welcome Deborah Kuma.
The water, an angel reaching for the sky.
car, lads, that has to get me home. Anyway, as I was saying, before we go any further, I'd just like to say that that was actually Emer Leonard who played the role of Nancy in Oliver and not her sister Anna, as I incorrectly said. So I'd like to sincerely... I'd like to apologise to the Leonard family before we go any further. Now, you just heard there the wonderful voices of Jamie Sheehan and Tracy Arrow from our 2015 musical, Little Shop of Horrors. Now, we are delighted to welcome back former students Joe Kelly, Anna Leonard, and Casey Jean Dylan Ryan, along with our present students, as we head to the 1950s for Greece.
Why, this car is automatic, systematic, hydromatic. Why, it's Grease Lightning. We have liters and four barrel quads, we have a fuel injection, cut off wind, chrome plated rides, we have. With the frost feet on the floor, they'll be waiting at the door. No, without a doubt, I'll be ready making that Grease Lightning. Palomino dashboard, the jewel of the twins, oh yeah. When the business starts to shop, she can beat the silver stocks. You know that I am bragging, she's a real bragging wagon. Grease Lightning, go Grease Lightning, you're burning up the quarter mile.
Grease Lightning,
go Grease Lightning, you're coasting through the heat lap trial.
Grease Lightning, go Grease Lightning,
you watch the cream, kicks your scream.
Lightning.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was, of course, the wonderful, multi-talented Tracy Aero. And that was one of our favourite musicals of all time here at Coláiste de Chiron, so much so we did it twice in 2012 and again last year. So, to celebrate these two wonderful performances, we now have both of our tin men singing If I Could Feel. Please give a warm welcome to Harry Moriarty and Jamie Sheehan. Special. Now, in 2009 and 2017, we took a nostalgic trip into the past with Back to the 80s. Playing the part of Corey Jr. was Jamie Sheehan, along with Casey Jean Dylan Ryan as Cindy, and Anna Leonard and Emer Leonard. And here they are to do it once more again. So let's go back to the time of Rubik's Cubes and leg warmers. We are back to the 80s.
Thank you.
Needed change in tone. In 2019, Cailleadh Chearán took on the challenge of the Addams Family, playing the part of the quirky, wacky, wonderfully weird Gomez was, of course, Cian Kelly. And here he is again to sing to us tonight about his beloved and equally strange wife, Morticia.
Morticia mia, Morticia, Morticia, the name alone is gold. It speaks of death and living with not fears of growing old. If I could stop the clock right now to make a simple wish, the only wish that I would wish is Tish, Tish, Tish. The wind that makes a window creak, mist inside the word mystique, Morticia. The fluttering wings of bats in flight, those creepy crawly things at night, Morticia. The moment she is focused on you makes you feel alive, and after she is through, you'll hope you'll only just survive. Not unlike being stung by every bee inside the hive, Morticia. The scream she saves for only you, the misery she puts you through, Morticia. The chill she brings to every room, that little stench of French perfume, Morticia. She meets your gaze and promises to send you to the skies, when all the while behind that smile she's wondering how you died. That's why it's so delicious to be dominated by Morticia. Not today, that's what I heard her say. What's happening to my wife? Not today, that's really not okay. I must be feeling blue. I don't know what to do, except perhaps it's true. I must, I can't, I will, you think. I shall, I'll end my life. Morticia. Morticia. She's every dream and every nightmare, permanently bound. So when I'm dead asleep, that's when I feel it most profound. But tell me you'll come round before I'm 6 feet underground. Morticia, Morticia.
Kian said that he would like to dedicate that performance to his fiancée, Sarah Kramer. Aww. Now, way back when, in 2007, was when Kailash Di Kiaraan decided to venture into the musical theatre realm for the first time. That year, the production team picked 6 musicals and built a story around them. A favourite scene was built around the French Revolution and that iconic show we all love, Les Misérables. Please welcome to the stage our current student, Alicia Toomey, accompanied by our wonderful cast of musical memories.
Thank you. Another day, another destiny. This never-ending road to Calvary. This man who seemed to know my crime will surely come a second time.
Oh, fail, music truly speaks. Tonight we have been taken on a remarkable, a wonderful, nostalgic journey down memory lane. It is truly remarkable to see the interweaving of the past and the present. And there is something incredibly, almost emotional, seeing our past student, adult students that we taught as kids, performing alongside the teenage versions of themselves. In Jamie's case, some 17 years ago. I can vividly remember our initial meeting in 2006 with Des Hen in the Unicorn Bar and Restaurant in Raheen. It was an enthusiastic, optimistic meeting, exploring possibilities. And little did we know in that meeting that we were planting the seeds for what was to become a rich and vibrant tradition of musicals here at Chlóistigh-Chiarán. And here we stand 18 years later, showcasing and celebrating our 15th school musical, still optimistic, still enthusiastic. What a wonderful, wonderful special journey. In preparation for tonight's musical, and over the last few weeks and months, we have reviewed some 50,000 photos, many, many hours of video, and we estimate that over 1,000 students have been involved in our musical in various capacities over the last 15 performances. So special for our students in so many roles, on stage, backstage, lighting, hair, makeup, tremendous opportunities and tremendous learning. As we draw the curtain on another spectacular school musical, I stand before you with a heart full of gratitude and pride. Pride not only for tonight's musical and for the weeks and months that our students have put into that, but tonight we celebrate a decade and a half of magical moments, of talent and of fond memories that will endure. We celebrate our musicals and the wonderful musical tradition that it has become in our school. And it is a wonderful reminder of the importance and the enduring importance of the arts in education. The arts have a transformative power to transcend textbooks and classrooms. They ignite creativity, foster imagination, and instill a passion that goes far beyond the stage. The arts teach our students creativity. They teach them how to think critically and how to express themselves in ways that words alone cannot capture. Our annual school musical holds a very special place in our community, and it is a tradition that unites us, inspires us, and showcases the wonderful and the amazing talent within Chlóistigh-Chiarán. It is a testament to the power of teamwork, discipline, and the pursuit of excellence. In each production, we have witnessed the transformation of individuals into teams. We have seen individual students discover their passions and shine year on year. And we have seen, and with our adult students back joining us tonight, the profound impact that these opportunities have on our students' lives and careers. From the first note sang in 2007 to the final bow that will be taken here tonight, the journey for each of our students has been one of growth, of collaboration, and of self-discovery. And I hope it has also been a journey of fun, enjoyment, and hopefully has framed many, many fond memories that will last a lifetime. Our students remind us adults here year on year that a whole world of opportunity, success, and growth lies on the other side of fear. And it is nothing short of inspirational to see the way our young students face fear, grow, and shine on this stage every single year. It is a very special moment to have our past pupils join our current students for tonight's production. 15 past pupils have joined us on stage tonight, some returning after 17 years. What a wonderful link between the past, the present, and the future of our school musicals. Let's have a big hand for all of our students, past and present. What began as an initial meeting in 2006 has developed into a wonderful tradition, an annual showcase for the performing arts in Chlóistigh-Chiarán. As our school, it is part of our mission to provide a rich and diverse offering of extracurricular activities to let students discover their talents and to shine. Last week, we were celebrated nationally as a school for our student achievements at the BT Young Scientist Competition. Yesterday, our students were successful in Féile an Imní, achieving a senior gold and a senior silver medals. Every week we have teams compete in all codes in our school, and this is wonderful. Tonight we celebrate 15 incredible music. Tonight we celebrate 15 years of incredible musical successes and talent. I truly believe that in every organization it is people that make things happen. The teachers who voluntarily give of their time and create the opportunities where all of these activities and achievements can happen. In relation to our musical, I want to pay a special tribute to our teachers who have taken the lead in this production over many, many years. Sean Toomey and Cullum Hanley in earlier years, and Fergal Moore in the more recent years since joining us, with many other teachers helping out in many other roles. We cannot thank you enough for your time, for your volunteerism, for your energy, and for your commitment. Can we have a big round of applause for all of our teachers? Our partnership with Des Hinn and Barbara Meaney has been special and truly has been the secret sauce for our musicals. Des and Barbara, we can't thank you enough for your wonderful partnership, for all that our students have learned from both of you, and for your hand in creating the magic of the musicals in Chulainn for the last 15 performances and 18 years. It has been our privilege to work with both of you, and we are so grateful for your energy, your enthusiasm, and your infectious passion for the performing arts that continues to inspire our students. Our lives, like moments like this, are punctuated by fantastic and memorable moments. And yesterday, Des and Barbara became grandparents again. So as well as this special production, I think we need to give them a serious round of applause for congratulations. To you, our parents, and our wider school community, thank you all for being part of this magical journey. And here's to many, many years, more years, of inspiring performances and artistic endeavors in the years to come. Well done, and thank you all. So I would now like you to put your hands together and welcome back on stage second year student Harry Moriarty performing Electricity. Thank you.
Thank you.
Harry Moriarty, everybody, with that electric rendition of Electricity. Now, before we go to our final section here tonight, I have just have a small, tiny little bit of housekeeping to do. And I'd just like to remind everyone that we have posters, 20 or so up, and you, in relation to the raffle, if you scan a QR code, you will get a full list of the winners and the prizes can be collected at the table by the back doors as you leave. Congratulations if you happen to win, and if you didn't, well, maybe like the Mayo footballers, there's always next year. Now, unfortunately, like all good things, this show has to come to an end. So, as we come to the end of our trip down memory lane here tonight, we want to take you back to 2010 and to the wonderful music of the one and only Mr. Elvis Presley. Ladies and gentlemen, all shook up.
Come on, everybody, and snap your fingers now. Come on, everybody, and clap your hands real loud. Come on, everybody, take a really breath and repeat after me. Love my baby.
Love my baby.
Love my baby.
Love my baby.
Hey, hey, hey. And my baby loves me.
Baby loves me.
Come on, everybody, and whistle the truth right now. Come on, everybody, and stomp your feet. Everybody take a really breath and repeat after me. Love my baby.
Love my baby.
Love my baby.
Love my baby.
Hey, 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 hey. And my baby loves me.
My baby loves me.
Well, there ain't nothing wrong with the love in here. The clock bombs we coming about. Now it rings with the guitar in my head. Now I was born to rock. Well, come on, everybody. Everybody, and turn your head to the right. Come on, everybody, take a really breath and beat after me. I'm loving my baby.
Loving my baby.
I'm loving my baby.
Loving my baby.
Hey, hey, hey. And my baby loves me.
It hurts me to see him treat you.
hurts me to see those tears in your eyes.
Playing that game. just a few quick words and a few thank yous to all of the audience. Thank you so much for all of your support and buying the tickets. To our wonderful cast of Musical Memories, past and present, very much appreciative. To Miss Hanley, our wonderful choral director, this show would not be possible without her. So if Miss Hanley wants to come out on the stage, please, wherever she may be. Thank you so much. There's a present coming for you, wherever it is. Oh, there it is! Yay! To Des and Barbara, who Barbara can't be here tonight, but to Des and Barbara, thank you so much. This show would not be possible without them. They put the whole thing together. They keep us sane, even though Des does scream quite a bit. We do appreciate it. So if Des would like to come out on the stage, Nip and Noddy have a present for you. CCO! CCO! Just there. To Mr. Hanley and the entire backstage crew, any sets that have been moved to this stage, this would not be here without them. So a massive, massive, massive round of applause for them. If they want to come out on stage. And the backstage crew, if you want to come out as well for a bow. Come on, come on. Wants to come out on the stage, please. Just for a moment. Thank you very much. Come on. And don't fight. All of the sets that have been painted today were done by our wonderful art team. So that's Mr. DeLowry and all of his TY students. So if Mr. DeLowry wants to come out, wherever he may be.
I never actually speak at these things, but I have to, for the first time ever, to thank the Transition Year group that helped me with this year. They were absolutely amazing. I trusted them with this and they performed fantastically. You could trust those kids with the keys to your house. They're amazing. So I see some of them in the audience. Thank you.
Is Mr. O'Keefe and the media team. Any promo that you've seen on Instagram is done by him and they've recorded today. So wherever he may be, if he wants to come out, wherever he is, we have Diet Coke, that might bring him out. Wherever he is. He's coming, he's coming. All day, guys, it's fine. Take time. For you.
I usually don't like to speak of these things publicly. We like to be back of house, but I'd like to thank Taha in the booth, the guys on lighting above, Sinead's above, the guys here who are on cameras, and all the editors that we couldn't see here, and the CCO media team who were working for hours on this. So we hope you enjoyed it, and thank you to them. Can we get a round of applause for them? Woo! Okay.
To Aoife, our incredible choreographer. If she's in the audience, would she like to pop out? Is she coming? Is she here? Okay, she's not here, but round of applause for her. She was incredible. Woo! Michael, get his presents. To Michael and the band, who are incredible. The show wouldn't be a show without them, so we love you very much. Woo! To Mr. Feehan, who has also been backstage, and I actually forgot to mention him earlier, whoops. He has been absolutely incredible. So if he wants to come out, say hello. Where'd you go? You have to come out. Come on, don't run away. Woo! Now, we're nearly there, we won't keep you much longer. To our wonderful costume team, we really, 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 really appreciate you. Half of us wouldn't be dressed if it wasn't for you. So if they want to come up, we have Miss Lynch, Miss McInerney, Miss Donnelly, Miss Rowan. There's so many of them. Miss Maroney. Presents for all. It's for everyone. Take your time, guys. Take a bow. To our wonderful principal, Mr. O'Sullivan, and our vice principal, Mr. O'Shaughnessy, for being the photographers for tonight and getting some horribly wonderful pictures of all of us. Would you like to come up on stage and take a quick bow? Round of applause. Take a bow. Mr. Moore. Okay, last but not least, to Mr. Moore, who has kept us sane. He put this whole thing together. He is one of the most incredible people I know, and he is, sorry guys, my favorite teacher. We love you. If you want to come out for a few words, Fergalicious in the house.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Before you head home, Rebecca has thanked everyone, I think, that was on my list, but I just want to run through a few people just before you head home. So, as you can imagine, this week has been a very busy week for everyone here on stage, and I'd just like to thank the staff of the Lime Tree Theatre for everything they have done for us this week. I'd also like to thank Declan, from Star Systems for being the most patient man in the world this week, so thank you very much. I'd also like to thank Gavin up there on lights. Our band, as Rebecca mentioned, along with Mr. McFarland down here, one of our own, thank you so much. Our costume department, as you saw them all on stage, they've done an amazing job this year, so thank you so much. Along with our sets, Mr. DeLowry was on stage, Mr. Feehan, Mr. Guilfoyle, thank you for everything. The media department, Mr. O'Keefe, I have absolutely wrecked his head every day since we came back to school at Christmas. I'd like to thank him so much for all of his work. It's just been incredible. The amount of time and effort to curating all of those images, putting it all together, Patrick and the team, thank you so much. There's a huge amount involved in terms of the admin of this show, and I'd like to thank our two secretaries, Rosie and Margie, for all of their work, and in particular, Margie, for all of her work in relation to sponsorship, advertising. It's a huge job, and we couldn't do it without them. And also to Margie for looking after our raffle along with the Parents Council. Thank you very much. Stage management this year, you've seen them all. Mr. Hanley, Mr. Feehan, who we recruited this year, and he's never going to leave again. Thank you very much. Also, our stage manager, fifth-year student, Rachel Houlihan, along with past pupil, Matthew O'Rourke, thanks very much for everything you've done in terms of organizing the show. Thank you to our leadership team, Mr. O'Sullivan, Ms. Canty, and Mr. O'Shaughnessy. Their support is endless. Thank you for everything. And also thank you to Jerrin James for all of the photography artwork, who along with Tara Hickson designed this poster behind and all of the other artwork for tonight. Thank you very much. Our production team, as I say every year, is second to none. I'd like to thank Michael for all of his work. I believe it was over 400 pages of music or something along those lines. So thank you, Michael, for everything. All I can really say to both Barbara and Dez is thank you. Their support, their kindness to all of these people on stage, to everyone over the last 17 years before my time. Thank you for everything. They are just super. Thank you. Mary-Kate Hanley is our choral mistress, and you will see her noted down in the program as choral mistress, and I say it every year. She's so much more than that. She's an integral part of putting this whole thing together. And herself and Cullum is down as stage manager as well. And the two of them are second to none. We are a team, and without the two of them, this wouldn't happen every year. Mary-Kate and Cullum were involved long before me. I believe Cullum's first show was back to the 80s, the first production you saw on the screens tonight, and Mary-Kate's was All Shook Up. I started in the school in 2014, and the two of them have looked after me to no end. They have worked with everyone on stage here. They have both between them worked with everyone up on screen tonight. And I think the whole place would like to give them a big thank you. I hope I haven't forgotten anyone. If I have, it's in the program. Thank you very much. Finally, this crowd on stage here, all I can say really is it's been an absolute privilege, and I'm so grateful to have worked with them all. Thank you very much. I think they have one more tune for you before you go home. Thank you very much. Good night.
never